Okay, now it's time to put in the girls for the night after milking. We're going to start with Brownie. He's always the most skittish.
Hold on tight to the collar
make
before
sure.
you take out the screw.
Right. Brownie will kind of pull you towards the door. Just let her shoot in there.
Next.
Now we go to Pepsi. Hang on and release the head gate. Just walk Pepsi off. And you may need to push her in there a little bit or push the doling back in. But there you go. They are back inside. Always remember anytime you're walking away to clip the door and put the rock in front of the door.